In this video, we'll look at how Keysight System Design is benefiting designers and data scientists in enhancing the AIR interface. The race for 6G is on, with 3GPP release 18 as the first 5G advanced step. 6G aims for peak data rates up to 1 terabyte per second, supporting 1 million devices per square kilometer and centimeter level positioning precision. 6G offers a massive leap beyond 5G, but this realization requires solving complex, inherently multivariate wireless challenges with far more parameters than usual. Problems where AI offers the ideal solutions. 3GPP began focusing on AIML for the AIR interface optimization with Release 18, and I'm here to tell you that this demands close collaboration between both experts in communication systems and data science. The AIML interface in Keysight System Design bridges the gap between experts in both fields. It allows you to simulate RF architecture, baseband comms, and integrate AIML algorithms for the physical layer processing, supporting TensorFlow and Onyx formats. Bringing neural network models into your system has never been easier. Leverage Keysight System Design to generate high-quality training data for your neural network with our 3GPP-compliant 5G library and high-fidelity RF models. This demo generates data to train a neural network for channel estimation using a 5G NR signal at 2 GHz with 20 MHz bandwidth and 30 kHz subcarrier spacing. A CDLA channel model and noise are applied, and at the receiver collects, receive, and reference DMRS data and the channel response. Using minimum mean square error channel estimation, diverse samples are created with varying noise and channel configurations. The training data and labels are used to pre-train a super-resolution convolutional neural network. Validate your neural network model without effort with Keysight System Design. Once trained, the neural network for channel estimation is easily integrated back into Keysight System Design using our AIML interface. In this demo, we replace the conventional MMSC channel estimation with a neural network model to verify performance. I browse to the neural network model file, and I am just one click away from integrating the pre-trained neural network into the test bench. Plotting error rate versus SNR shows that the neural channel estimator outperforms the conventional method, achieving lower block error rate at the same SNR. Optimize your AIR interface with AIML faster with Keysight System Design. Bridge the gap between engineers and data scientists with our 3GPP compliant 5G library, high-fidelity RF models, and fast neural model inferencing. It's about speeding up your time to market. For more information on our 5G library, visit our webpage and download the trial today. Thank you for watching.